Okay. Good luck with that, Joel.
Hey, Alan.
Hey, Joe.
I like the idea. It seems investable, but you know, it seems so simple. How come nobody else has done it? Like, you know, help me out with that.
There's a lot of nuance actually in this particular industry. A lot of the technology companies that have come in, they've thought that they knew how to solve the problem, and what they've actually done is continue to compound the problem. So in the 20 years that I've been working in the industry, I'm still hearing all of the same problems now from hotels. It's a long-standing problem that really needs solving.
Okay, so give me some proof points. Like for
a major hotel group.
How did you solve it for them, like?
So the first major hotel we ever worked with 7 years ago here in London, and within 6 months they'd had 20 times their money back. So it was quite astounding. And I remember when they come to me and went, Alan, we just had the customer book from Amsterdam. They didn't even get on a plane to come and visit us. I was like, right, yeah. And they were like, well, this has never happened before. And that was brilliant. So then we got in with head office in Chicago and we signed a contract, and we've just been growing with them since there. One of the common things that hotels says is it's a game changer for their sales and marketing teams. It allows them to connect with customers a lot more easily and they can close business quicker.
Right. And what about, you know, using it a bit wider? Like, I don't know, people want to visit Britain. How would they use it?
So again, this is great. And tech adoption, I think, for a lot of people is starting to materialize. Now, let's have an example from my own life. I've got a friend in Egypt from business school. I love ancient Egypt. I'm really fascinated by the pyramids. So I've never been. So I want to use the opportunity to go over, see my friend Tarek, to go and see the pyramids. But there's more to Egypt than that. And he was telling me about his city, Alexandria, and many other aspects. So I was like doing some research online, and it was really difficult to find any actual really good information. So I needed Explore, and I need it now.
Right, okay, got it, got it.